turn their backs on you. This guy is not one of them. He's as loyal as they come.
Hey, I guess if it doesn't work out for Aiden English here tonight, he could always go back to the theater.
Well, in this world, you got a chance to make a national impact every time you step in the ring.
He looks a bit off his game here. He may have to start reevaluating his game plan.
I'm not concerned. I don't think I've ever seen him look more motivated than he looked heading into this match.
Yeah, I just have a feeling that we have yet to see the best of this guy here tonight. Back into the ring now.
He may have to worry about internal injuries.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Two. Three.
Oh, that's going to hurt. Come on. Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
Outside of the ring here, there are so many different tools at your disposal.
Yeah, they're literally everywhere.
Wow, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
Six.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Seven.
And the ref continues to draw closer to the count of 10.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Well, I can't look. Wow, he's still down after that. If you like old-time wrestling, you gotta love watching Aiden English compete. This guy's a real throwback. Reminds me a lot of the early 20th century.
Three.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
It looks like we're gonna see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor. How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
A few more seconds, and this could end in the countout.
Eight.
Well, anybody would know about the wrestling scene of the early 20th century. It's Yu Kang. Were you once a tag team partner of George Hackenschmidt?
Who?
Sorry, I couldn't resist, but you're right. Aiden English has all the makings of a catch-as-catch-can type competitor.
I mean, if this wrestling thing doesn't work out for him, which would shock me, he can certainly fall back on his time spent in the theater.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
That landed perfectly. Starting to slow a bit. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Yes, he's taking some punishment here, but that doesn't change the fact that he's very much.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, ref, count!
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
AJ Styles with the offense.
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man. This is getting tough to watch.
Can he score the pin?
Reversal.
Oh, Aiden English saw that one coming. Aiden English into the cover. Seen him do that before.
Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike. No! I just can't get over what we saw. That was so great.
Picture perfect reversal by Aiden English.
Yeah, you know, this kid's got instincts way beyond his years. Really pushing it. Here's the cover for the win.
Styles, a fireman's carry.
Oh, no.
Fisher strikes again. Feeling that maneuver a second time might mean this is all over.
Oh, wow. His opposition's really worked for the wear here. Well, this might be the worst yet. Uh-oh. Big move coming. Here's Styles. I love watching these replays.
There's the pan. Ken is upon a kick out. You're watching Raw for more than 20 years, the premier program in all of sports entertainment. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him. He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
We're witnessing a merciless assault.
No mercy whatsoever. Wow, he's still down after that. Watch out!
I mean, that's how you pick your moment and go for it.
Wow, he's still down after that. Heads up!
You can practically see the pain in his face right now, thanks to that tremendous move off the ropes.
Uses the forearm and the European uppercut. Punishing blow.
I hate a European uppercut. I prefer an American uppercut.
Aiden English may get this, folks. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. Oh, a reversal.
Ooh. He's too busy bragging and boasting that battling in this matchup.
With a great offensive show.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Aiden English hits the mat hard.
Well, welcome to the big leagues, kid.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
And no, could this be it?
I think so.
He's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there.
What a reversal.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Two.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
Two. Three.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
One.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Two. Three.
You just knew a match of this caliber was going to spill out on the floor eventually.
I mean, when you put these two competitors together, anything's going to happen.
Two.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
Three. I think you're right. I believe that
see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor. And the ref continues to draw closer to the count of 10.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. Could get real interesting out here.
It's always interesting when they battle outside the ring.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
AJ with the wherewithal to get out of the way. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Styles, a fireman's carry.
Oh, no.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
AJ Styles continues the head games.
He can outsmart just about anyone, Cole.
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical.
Four.
My God, what brutality. This match is going from bad to worse.
You said it. Whoa!
And it's imperative he gets back to.
Oh my God, the announce table.
His body falling into a million pieces.
AJ Styles! AJ Styles!
Wow, he's certainly not the only one who felt that impact. This is pure physical domination. It is.
His shoulders are down.
One, two.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far.
Man, I'm just in here.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got it.
He got the job done. This one's over.
Here's your winner, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
AJ Styles wins here in impressive fashion.
You know, I don't recall ever actually being pinned, but you would have to think it's pretty humiliating.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.